Now they're all set to go. Race number five. Knight Castle to settle down. One out wide at two is just a little bit bouncy. Manor here. Data holding them, sends them away now off the inside. Salvadori commence well, also Acclaim, good speed, and Tadbur's right up in the firing line early doors. Next of all, Indescribable out wider on the track, slotting in behind them is Knight Castle, followed by Pinter. Now making ground is Manor here, and also with a Beachcomber to its inside. Next of all is Magaware. Getting a fair way back towards the tail is Zane Holmes. So they come down towards the final 900 metres, and Tadbur went to a narrow lead. Over Acclaim, up on the outside, Manor here in the light blue silks. Knight Castle with the lime cap over towards the inside. Next of all is Salvadori. They were followed out wider by Indescribable. Then came Beachcomber. Pinter was locked in behind them. A fair way back then, Zane Holmes, the widest runner. And Magaware is getting a ride along already. They come to the 500 metres. Tadbur tackled by Knight Castle on the inside. Between horses is Acclaim. Salvadori over towards the fence, followed by Indescribable. Pinter begins to pick up ground, and Zane Holm is down the outside. 300 metres to go. Tadbur is a narrow leader over Acclaim. Knight Castle over on the outside. Now Pinter getting a run through, begins to power home, and Zane Holm is wider. Tadbur in front. Pinter coming after it. Acclaim over on the inside. It's Pinter going up on the outside of Tadbur. Pinter surging to the front. Acclaim runs on, but Pinter three in a line. Pinter's going to race up the hill to win its third straight here at Jebel Ali. Tycho for second. Acclaim, Tadbur. They were followed after a gap in the field to Knight Castle, Salvadori. Next to come in was Indescribable, and the rest headed home by Zane Holm. Pinter does it again. It's absolutely flourished since coming to Jebel Ali, and makes it three wins in a row for Erwin Sharpie and Antonio Freshu. Photo for second, Tadbur, also for Erwin Sharpie, and Acclaim for Masaba Elmeri. Looks like Tadbur just to get that on the outside, but it is very tight, so we'll wait for the judge.